Hey guys, this is VCT and today we're doing a gem hunt. This is the 10th of January, so we're just getting gem dates off. But straight away, I just want to get all these gems done and see if we can actually break the world record, which was 34 seconds. Mind you, I wasn't even using a gem motor, but I thought I actually had that responding. We'll go straight on and get the third gem, which is just straight ahead. Easy way to identify as a beacon, but I'm just doing this as a quick kind of gem hunt because I want to get the other things that I have already pre-recorded and get them printed, so this is a kind of quick thing that I want to get done for you guys. There you go, 8 out of 15 already. Up here, take left. Oh shit, I can't get my mouse on this. Again, I keep on saying that I will and I won't. Oh, right, right, there's going to be at least a gym for this one. Yeah. Oh. Well, there you go. Okay, there's two gems in here, so that's the bonus for me, bringing up the gem. Nope, there you go. Got that gem. Also, I've kind of changed up the intro as well a little. Because the other intro didn't really cover everything that I had covered, so yeah. We changed the intro, well, updated it slightly. Okay, we've got a gem up here, which brings us up to 11. See if we can actually do this. I put down the main drag. And we have a little bit of it right here. And then we will go this way. And then cut down this way. So far it's not showing up in the mini map, so I'm starting to panic. But hopefully we'll have a little luck and patience. Not without driving. Right, come on. How did you realise I've been this way? There you go, sorry, that's a lie. There's a final gem is way up here. And I just hit the other one. This. And there you go, all 15 gems done in, I think that's under 4 minutes. Right, let's see what we got today. It'd be a streak 4-4. Right. 24,600 rep. But thank you guys for watching the video. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Cheers, bye!